The snatchback's kind of like the jut cross and the Iverson cross. Same footwork, you're just going to step more forward and cross over more back. Kind of like a step back crossover. Really good move though also to stop on a dime when you're attacking the basket hard, or you can do it just coming from one hard dribble forward. But this move is great for sending defenders flying and creating space.